the Prodigy! Sunisa! Thunderstorm! Srisen!
Yeah. Towers over her by 11 centimeters. Right hand to the jaw. Chin very high on Sunisa, not tucking it. Two-punch combination.
Nice little straight punches landed by Victoria, but this is where she excels. She's good inside that clinch. She's a Hawaiian State Wrestling Champion. She's got really good grappling. Look for the head snap and possibly gonna threaten an anaconda or a front headlock choke.
Saw Sunisa use the knees to the midsection against Rika Ishige. Muay Thai clinch here from Sunisa, locks it on again. Trying to control the head, but the body will follow.
She's got to be careful here. Yep, she snaps her down. This is where she's going to start looking for that choke. Good job by Sunisa to keep her head out of danger. Now Sunisa's attempting possibly a head and arm throw.
72% of fans on the One Super App tipping a win for Victoria Lee.
Sunisa putting her down with that head and arm throw now. Immediately Victoria's trying to transition into a possible inverted triangle. She's looking for it, but Sunisa's wise to it, keeping her head buried. Now Victoria's got a very active guard.
High kick there. Nicely done from Sunisa. Back to her feet. Drifting towards center circle now.
As Victoria was on the up, you can see Sunisa timed it beautifully with that head kick.
Hooking right hand there from Sunisa. Again, hooking punches from the Thai on the back foot now.
Sunisa's got to keep her guard a little bit tighter. Those straight punches of Victoria are getting through, but the aggression from Sunisa is starting to score and land.
High check there from Victoria off the leg kick. Clipping right hand from Sunisa, nicely done to the jaw. Drift away, fade away, hook off the right hand. Ties her up against the fence here. Hooks the leg, does Victoria.
Again, Sunisa's trying for that head and arm throw. Victoria's defending well and just tosses her down.
Ground and pound now from Victoria, looking to secure the back of Sunisa Srisen. Approaching the halfway point of this opening round on debut for 16-year-old Victoria Lee.
Good job by Victoria to secure the back. Let's see if she can defend. Sunisa's trying to defend, trying to tie up those arms. But as she did that,
hooks her in.
Victoria used that to get the second hook in, trying to flatten her out. Sunisa's got to protect the neck.
Sunisa could be in trouble now. Is this the beginning of the end? And Victoria gonna loosen her up, soften her up a little more. 2:10 remains, still a long time to go in the opening round. And it's Victoria Lee in control.
It's a bad spot for Sunisa. She's got a, you can see she's trying to stay nice and tight with the hands, trying to close in so Victoria can't pop her hands out because that's what she was scared of. She's got to try to turn into her, but Victoria is able to get an underhook on her left side to prevent her from spinning.
Sunisa still looking composed, trying to avoid the choke here. Hooks in from Victoria Lee.
Yeah, but as she lets go of the hand, she's giving Victoria the opportunity to slide that arm right underneath the neck. Now the right arm of Victoria Lee is underneath the neck of Sunisa. Sunisa needs to defend the choke because here it comes.
Here it comes from Victoria Lee, flattens her up like a pancake. Is this it? No, got to reset here, Victoria. Soften her up a little more. Here come the elbows. Sunisa surviving, 1:15 remains in the first. What can Sunisa do to get out of this predicament, Dragon?
Well, the first thing she has to do is she has to protect her neck. That's step one. Once she has the hands protected, but you can see the right hand is starting to come underneath. She's got to be very careful here. Now, good switch by Victoria. She's threatened with the left, but now she's going back to the right. Good job by Sunisa, but Victoria chooses to change the game plan and punch.
Raining down the punches now from the back is Victoria Lee, referee right on top of the action. Can Sunisa survive the onslaught here? Victoria trying everything to finish the resilient Thai. 35 seconds to go in the round. Switches to the right hand, Victoria. Drops them down.
3 seconds left.
Referee keeping a close eye on Sunisa, making sure she still defends.
Sunisa's tough, man. She's hanging in there. She took a lot of shots, but she was able to defend the key ones and not allow them to threaten her. This is a lot longer than a lot of people thought it was going to go. But Sunisa is hanging in there.
If she can make it out of the round, it'll be a tremendous confidence booster to Sunisa Srisen, the Thunderstorm. And indeed she has a crowd on hand tonight. Second round, Victoria Lee's mixed martial arts pro debut against Sunisa Srisen. Right hand from Srisen, another right hand there. Victoria, good snappy jab, eats a right. Trying to work her way into a clinch here, Victoria. Step through knee, good crossing right hand from Victoria.
Sunisa needs to keep her punches a little bit tighter. She's got these looping punches that are coming in at angles, and that's allowing Victoria to come right through the middle. But she is connecting, though. She's got to move, though. She can't stand there with her back up against the circle wall. She's got to circle out, because this is what Victoria likes to do. Likes to get into that tight clinch and start throwing those knees.
Sunisa comfortable also in the Muay Thai clinch. Crossing elbow, nicely done out of the clinch way. Sunisa, who was actually born in Laos and later moved to Thailand at age 8, became a Thai national. Now giving her back to Victoria Lee. Such a position Victoria was in for much of the first round, and she's got her! She's got her! Victoria Lee taps out Sunisa Srisen in the second round. It's a victorious debut for the 16-year-old prodigy.
Yeah, she came out very aggressive in that second round. She punched her way right into the clinch, was able to just out-wrestle Sunisa, throw her down to the mat, get on her back, and then found that choke. She went after that neck. You can see a nice little body lock takedown there. Sunisa, again, trying to go back to that headlock control, and Victoria was very composed, very relaxed, did exactly what she needed to do. No playing around with the ground and pound that time.
For your winner, by way of submission, Victoria Lee!
That was a brave effort from Sunisa Srisen. Her first loss ever by submission to that young lady, the prodigy.
Victoria Lee, successful in your debut. Now, how did things go? Did they go according to plan?
No, things didn't go according to plan. I tried to finish in the first round. However, we just went back to the corner. My dad said, hit the reset button, and I did what I was supposed to do in the first round and the second.
Well, you did exactly that. You could see that the adjustments that you made in the second round when you came out, you abandoned the ground and pound and you immediately went right after the neck. Was that pretty much the strategy that you were given to going into that second round?
Yeah, my first choice was to go for the ground and pound and finish, but when that wasn't working, I went for the second fastest finish, which was the submission.
Well, you definitely had a successful finish in that second round. Let's take a look at the replay, and I want you to walk me through exactly what's going on, because you immediately went after the neck once you threw her to the ground. You wasted zero time in getting her out of there.
Sorry, I forgot the question.
That's okay. You can see that once you threw her to the ground, I want you to walk me through exactly what was going on inside your head once you sunk in that choke. Did you know it was over?
Oh, once I got her to the ground, I was just focusing on my base, got the hooks in, and I saw her head pop up, so I went for the neck, and I just squeezed.
And that you did. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Victoria Lee.
That's a quote they'll be putting on t-shirts. I went for the neck and I just squeezed. Victoria Lee on debut in one championship with her father, Ken. Takes the photo. What a moment for this 16-year-old.